sailed over his head. I'm just going to ask if we could switch the monitor real quick so I can see what you're seeing. We do know that Dana Perino, though, has a bit of a black eye. Apparently, she was caught in the melee to get a hold of this television reporter and got a microphone in her eye. So, Dana Perino, the White House...
Those weapons of mass destruction got to be somewhere. It'll take time.